UK, Tuesday, 30th December, 53,135 new COVID cases were recorded and 414 more deaths within 28 days of a positive test. Hospitals in England and Wales are now treating more COVID patients than at the peak of the first wave in April. Dr. Susan Hopkins, senior medical advisor at PHE, said, "We are continuing to see unprecedented levels of COVID-19 infection across the UK, which is of extreme concern, particularly as our hospitals are at their most vulnerable." It comes a day after more than 40,000 daily virus cases were announced for the first time in the UK, although it is thought infection rates were higher earlier in the year, before mass testing. In Wales' Brecon Beacons beauty spot, police have had to turn away visitors from as far away as London, which is under stay-at-home Tier 4 rules. People in Scotland have been urged to stay at home and not celebrate Hogmanay with other households. And in Northern Ireland, a top doctor has warned a third surge of COVID cases is expected in mid-January, in part driven by the spread of a new coronavirus variant.